These are Roman shades that are in a vacation home at the lake we're staying at. So if you have these, the question is, how do you make these childproof when you have a little girl running around opening drawers and getting into everything? So the cords are way up here, the pull cords, so she can't get to these. But if you turn this around in the back, she can get to these dangerous inner cords. So there's two things you can do. The first is you can just cut this and retie it before you leave. So if you cut this knot, all you have to do is take a clothesline pin and pin it up to here, and you just won't be able to open the shade. But who cares, because who opens the shades on a vacation home anyway? The other option you could do is you could take duct tape or some kind of masking tape and tape these down. You don't have to go all the way up, but maybe up to about a little, almost to the top, about 3/4 of the way up. You could tape these down so that if your baby does come around and open it up to look out the window like mine keeps doing, you could do that as well. So I just wanted to give you guys a little bit of a way to make a vacation home childproof temporarily while you're staying there. The other type of window covering that we have in these vacation homes is this roll-up window covering. They're pretty simple to work. The operational cords are up here, out of the child's reach. They also included a cleat, which is nice. However, the inner cord is easily reachable. So what we can do with this is we can also use the clothespin idea. And I'm gonna go get some clothespins and show you guys really quick how to make this childproof. What I would do and what I've done into other ones is I've taken these up and this one off, and I've let the shade go all the way to the floor. And I've just brought them up like this, twisted them up and taken a clothespin. And that way the child can't get to the rope. The other thing you can do, if there's something under here that it keeps hitting, is you can just take another clothespin and bring the shade up so that it's out of the way and the child can't get to it. And that is how to childproof a vacation home roller shade.